Okay, I chopped up the beef bacon and I'm going to chop up the onion. And there's Amish sweetened butter, 2 tablespoons of minced garlic, and a little olive oil. And then I got to finish cleaning the chicken liver because the beef liver is already good to go. And after we start sauteing all of this, then I'll put the beef liver on top. Peace. Okay, the two onions are in there now. And now I'm gonna put the beef bacon on top. Just sweat this down for a little bit. And we'll go from there.